they have any of them?
Got a tree.
Well, if it helps me build the cave.
I think what I have, opportunity. If you can provide me content, current trajectory of what must have, and it results my brokering a purchase, I give you 20% of my commission. Money like that buys a piece of mind. Plenty left over for rationale.
So pretty.
You call me if you learn of anything, Mr. Cutman. And if you do, and you don't call me, you'll be buying yourself a whole lot of toys. Can you show me the door?
I will be seen.
A few people for a ride. I want him.
Why would he miss you?
You got an insane husband, detective. She was that kid, you know, had his parents throw his birthday party at the go-kart track or the ping-pong park because he was afraid that it was just his party and no one would come.
Insecure.
Times 100. I'm so sick of having people following me, but I know where it comes from. The no self-esteem in him. So I put up with it.
And you did all this work, but you still plan on staying.
I did it for Owen. I'm not going anywhere.
Then why did you tell him you were going to St. Martin?
I wanted to surprise him. I didn't think the private eye would stick around the airport. If you'll excuse me, it's time for my pill, which means another nap. Detective, I love my husband, but you're gonna need to be tough with him. He's probably embarrassed about how many people he took to go look at that stupid car of his. How little do you know about him?
I will. This is just one thing I don't quite get.
I'm happy to help if I can.
You and Mr. Cairo are here. Kind of an unusual match.
You mean once a chick like me joined with one of the Brooks brothers?
Like that, yeah.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a country vet. A little doctor without borders, but both of those took medical school and I was never much of a school, ask anyone. And then I met Owen, who's very smart and has a heart of gold, by the way, and I realized I had someone to heal and nurture for the rest of my life. Leave your card on the table. I'll be in touch if I think of anything.
His name is 6 o'clock. There aren't detectives in there. That's a surprise party for my friend. I am not in the mood for this. I am not going in there. I'll just be right my dad.
Just, hey, you got a function you can let in there. We want to wish you a happy birthday, especially on this.
Why, because it's my 40th?
And your own Independence Day in front of their eyes, so come on.
I don't
know. Come on.
Thank you.
That's too good to be one of the
and the
Oh, okay.
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I heard contempt in your voice.
No, Dad, you hear your daughter unable and unwilling to see the boy.
We both are. No, he's out.
What?
Ollie, simply smarter shopping.
Envision Works will explain your vision benefits to help you better understand your plan. We have the most frames of anyone, and right now,